Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Belmont Park here on Saturday to September the 14th, 2019. I'm going to look at the featured 10th race from Belmont, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world, and also go check out my Doncaster St. Ledger preview video, and also check out my Irish Champions preview video for today, and join me tomorrow for my Longchamp preview video. We have great races across the pond this weekend, and I want to make sure you guys watch those previews and get my selections, because they're very fun races. But let's get to the 10th race from Belmont, which is a race that's usually run Columbus Day weekend. It's run a little bit earlier this year, which I think I like. The 10th race from Belmont, it's the Pebble Stakes, not named after Barney and Betty's son, but it's named after Pebbles, the 1985 Breeders' Cup Turf winner at Aqueduct. But it's Pebble Stakes, purse $200,000, races for a three-year-old fillies here, a field of eight horses. Seven horses main track only, so seven will go to the Widener Turf Course, 1,600 meters, or the distance of ground here of 1 mile on the turf course. 1,600 meters, 1 mile turf course. Top selection Pebbles will go with the number eight horse. The eight horse East will go 8-2-6-4 in the superfecta. 8-2-6-4 super. Top selection, 8 horse East. This trio flee by Frankel. Christophe Clement trains. Manny Franco picks to mount up. First start Lasix. First start stateside. Most recently, the horse ran the 28th of July at Deauville. Soft ground, 1 mile in the Group 1 pre Ross Child. And the horse finished 5th by 7 lengths. Laurens ran a massive race that day. Didn't pick her. I believe I picked the second place venture with you. But this, Laurens ran a massive race. Actually, went today in the Matron Stakes at Leopardstown. But this horse just stalked and just never had a good run. I don't know if she liked the softer ground. Before the Irish 1,000 guineas at the Curra, 1 mile May the 26th, she finished 10th by 18 and 3/4 lengths. And that day, she was just never really into it. Again, it wasn't her day to win. And then the Poulet de Essay de Pouliches at Longchamp, 1 mile on soft ground, 12th of May. That's the French equivalent of the 1,000 guineas. She finished 3rd by 1/2 lengths, and she closed up well at the end. She had a great turn of foot. She showed some heart there off the break. And then the Breeders' Cup Juvenile Fillies Turf at Churchill last year on soft ground. She finished 2nd by 6 3/4 lengths, and she was a little bit wide. She was way out of it early, but she was one of the few horses to close up on the turf course that weekend at Churchill. She ran a massive race, and then before that, she broke the maiden at Saint-Cloud very nicely, and broke the maiden down the straightaway at Hamilton very nicely. She's a horse. She's going to come from behind. This turf course can play towards closers better than the inner turf course. She's been training well since coming to America. 7-2, I'll take her here. If you're going to play the multi race, I would also use a two-horse blowout for Chabran. I think he could have a piece of it also if the speed holds up. But to recap my selection for the 10th from Belmont, it's the Pebble Stakes. Let's take the 8-horse East. We'll go 8-2-6-4 in the superfecta. We'll go 8-2 in the multi race. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, Eric.